What is up, you guys? I'm Charmx, and today I'm going to be reacting to DANK Meme Comp 43 by Memes for Beans. Now, for those of you who aren't aware, Memes for Beans had to delete his channel because he wasn't censoring things that he should have been censoring. So, if you haven't already subscribed, or if you subscribe to the old channel, make sure you go subscribe to the new channel. That link's in the description. But anyway, hopefully this is going to be quite funny. Hopefully, it's not a try to laugh challenge, so I can laugh. So that's good. But anyway, with that being said, the original link's in the description. And let's begin.
Looks like beats back on the menu, boy.
I beat the fuck out of my so god hard that I can't even feel my left leg.
Boy, get that weak shit out of here.
I actually really like that.
Oh, you can watch the bitch blow, man. When we show up, you know it's showtime.
Patrick will be resurrecting an old favorite, the single scoop strawberry cone with a chocolate dip. Just look at that.
Oh, no. Okay. Blur this out. Note to self.
Concentration. Oh, a little shaky on that entry.
Oh my goodness. Dude, you had your channel terminated for not blurring things. I think that is something you probably should have blurred. Because someone, you know, ugh.
I don't mean to flex, but my bitch thick like Texas. Booty so precious.
George, I am so telling mom, stop that. Stop that right now.
Okay, I think we could all say that, you know, if we had a fish tank that was big enough, most of us would want to do something like this.
I am telling mom, that is my fish tank, George. Get out of, you're not a fish, get out of my fish tank.
Charlie.
What is that dog thinking?
Dude.
Okay. Oh, that's right, I can laugh. I keep on thinking it's a try to laugh challenge, so I've tried not to laugh. Oh my, something's wrong with my head. This is perfect music for it.
They moved all the balls into...
That's quite impressive. He didn't get all of them in because I saw a couple of them go out, but for the most part, it's pretty crazy. And she wasn't even impressed. I don't even know what I was watching right there. Get it.
Just on the side.
Okay.
Was that real? How did she just do that? I mean, when I was a kid, when I was like 8 years old, I think I could do something like that. But not when I, you know, was like 10 or something like that. How old was that girl?
Yo, man, relax, relax. You're bugging out. Relax, relax.
You fucking relax, man. Relax, you got me relax. Fucked up.
Oh, caught cheating. I assume that's what's going on right here.
Bugging out. Ain't nobody here. Look, nobody here.
I know she's here. You got me fucked up.
Ain't nobody here. Stop kissing me.
You playing games.
It's just me.
You playing games, huh?
Bye.
Don't tell me about it. You got me fucked up.
I mean, this is kind of awkward watching, because really, you know, it's their personal business. And although it's kind of crazy that she hid in the actual, like, washing machine or dryer, I don't want to see them fighting over it, okay? Well, I want to keep this video in a positive mood.
Would it be possible to play your clarinet a little better? I don't think the jellyfish like it.
Is this shots at XXXTentacion?
The jellyfish don't like... What? Why, sure, pal. I can play better.
Okay, he said
don't,
play better.
Don't irritate me. Oh boy. Volume down, volume down.
Okay, for my breakfast. Hold that pistol, yeah, with this trick. Pussy boy, talk reckless.
Wait, I can turn it down.
Is that glue? It's not a vape, that's glue. Okay, that's funny, that's funny. I like that one. No, don't do that! Are you stupid? Are you stupid? What were you thinking? What were you thinking?
Yep. Back in it.
Stop it! Oh no, he's gonna hit the electric wires. Maybe not.
Mom, I forgot, what's the quadratic formula? Oh, that is a very difficult formula. Let me think about this for a second, okay? It's x equals negative b plus or minus the square root b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. Thank you, Mom.
Of course!
I'm so much for everything.
Well, for a second I thought I was gonna have to edit out that last clip because the original clip is a lot more, adult, shall we say. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video. This is actually quite funny. I didn't even laugh for, like, the first... I don't know, what, like half of it or something? I was thinking it was a try to laugh challenge for some reason. But anyway, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share with a friend if you're new, and subscribe to join the family today. Also, make sure to go subscribe to Memes for Beans, that link's in the description. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time.